country do we live in?
American.
Vermont.
Do you live in America?
No.
We don't.
I live in Vermont.
Yeah.
What is it?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
United States.
I'm America.
I will tell you what country you live in. My country.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
My mom says
you live in my country.
Do you like living in America?
Yes.
I don't though.
Why?
Because I don't like the naps in the school.
Because we love America.
Because it's at home.
Because it, do you want to know why it's fun here?
Yeah.
Because here there's snow, and in Florida, there's zero snow.
Yeah.
So that what makes it fun.
What does America have that other places don't?
A castle with cats and dogs in it.
Tacos.
Yeah.
Some houses have flags, because I have a flag over my house.
It makes me so sick.
What makes you so sick?
McDonald's.
Apples.
You guys know what this is?
American flag.
Stars and stripes.
I could count all of them.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm going to count these numbers.
1, 2, 3. No, not you yet. 1, 2, 3. No, not you yet.
Let Joe count first, then you can count, okay?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 28, 29, 20.
49!
49 stars?
Yeah.
Ready? Do you guys know what this is?
Our map.
Do you know where America is? Point to it.
I think it's right here.
On the right here.
It's like right here.
I think it's right there.
There.
Right there.
Good job.
What do you guys do on the 4th of July?
Make fireworks.
Sometimes my dog gets scared.
And that's a part of celebrating America's birthday, to use those
sparklers.
Too. Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like fireworks spinning up so big.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are they loud?
Yeah.
And
it'll poof,
poof. But it's not okay if you do. Oh, this looks like a good thing to do. Ow! And stick it right into there.
Okay, America is the home of the what?
Maybe
of the eyebrows.
Of the American flag.
Of the mall.
What animal do you think America is known for?
Maybe lizard.
The Statue of Liberty.
I think it's a
cheetah. A frog.
Tigers.
A bunny.
A tiger.
Giraffe.
So America's known for bald eagles.
What are bald eagles?
It's a big bird that comes down in Texas.
Is that what it is?
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America.
One nation.
And a God.
Indivisible.
Liberty and justice for all.